do that, they'll probably say this.
You know, he's a freak per se of athlete.
That can jump 45 inches. So clear over your mailbox.
I mean, I've been doing it so long that, it's not necessarily that big a deal to me, but I see like the reaction that it puts on fans' faces and my teammates.
And make up-tempo seem like an understatement.
In a fast break situation, it's almost like a Russell Westbrook, you know, type coming at you.
It's probably the best feeling ever, to be honest, because like you said, it's just, it gets the crowd hype.
It uses his speed, uses his strength, uses his athleticism.
It gives teammates energy, it gives the fans energy, and I love it.
Over the last five games, all wins, the Freaks averaging nearly 18 points per game, shooting 74% from the floor.
He's kind of a nightmare problem because honestly, he's been hitting his mid-range jumper. He's relentless at getting to the rim.
My first couple of games, I was out there. I was kind of just running around everywhere. I haven't played in a year and a half, almost 2 years. So I'm just trying to remember, like, dang, this game is so fun. But now I'm being patient, learning how to think the game more, and I think that's the difference.
From where he started, 14 turnovers in the first four games, almost a fifth of his career miscues. Although, maybe not unexpected after sitting out a year as a transfer.
One of the worst feelings ever, to be honest. Set out for like a year and a half, and you get to practice and go through everything with the guys and stuff like that, bond with the guys, but you just don't get to play, and it's just something you gotta get over, and for me, I just try to focus on getting better every single day.
Evident not just in his flashy offense, but also on D, locking down some of the nation's best.
That's where he's getting better, honestly. I mean, he's a guy that can be an elite defender. He's willing to take the challenge of guarding the best team's, you know, best offensive player.
And he's just getting started.
I don't think we've seen him display the maximum yet.
I'm trying to jump as high as possible, shooting, be a better defender, better leader, better passer, really everything.